this video, we'll be showing you the differences between the standard QO and the plug-on neutral QO load centers and how different breakers install in each one. You'll see that on the standard QO load centers that the rail is the same black acrylic as the interior itself, whereas on the plug-on neutral, it is metallic rail that is connected to the neutral bar to form the neutral connection. So, the standard QO plug-on circuit breakers, you'll see that they will install the same way in both panels. Before installing them, always make sure to refer to the safety instructions provided with the load centers and never work on energized equipment. So to install them, you'll first put the back rail clip onto the rail and then rock the breaker forward so that the bus clip can make the connection with the bus. You'll see that it will install the exact same way on the plug-on neutral panel. Also note that on the plug-on neutral that we are using, we have the quick grips installed. However, those are not going to be present on all plug-on neutral load centers. You'll see the plug-on neutral arc fault breakers and dual function breakers will install on the plug-on neutral panel in the similar fashion. However, there is a rejection feature here that prevents the breaker from being able to be installed in a standard QO panel. We also have the standard arc fault dual function and GFI breakers with the pigtail, and they can be installed in the standard load centers, as well as in the plug-on neutral load centers.